for the chicken veggie buns, these are the ingredients I'm going to use. I have here some minced chicken, and you can use any vegetable of your choice in this. So let's see how this buns are made. In this heated oil, I'm going to add ginger garlic. And the onion. So basically, first we are preparing the filling of the bun. We are going to stir fry the minced chicken along with the vegetables. To this, add some coriander powder, chili powder, and salt. Next, add your minced chicken and veggies to it and allow it to stir fry. While this is getting cooked, we are going to prepare the dough for the bun. So this is the all-purpose flour. To this, I'm going to add a little bit of salt. Then I'm going to add egg, one beaten egg. And this is the active dry yeast, which I had added it in lukewarm water. And I'm going to mix it all. Add some oil and allow it to sit for 10 minutes. So now the dough and the chicken filling is ready. I'm going to make it into buns. Look at these gorgeous, beautiful buns, guys. They have been stir fried. You can also bake them. It's the moment of truth. I'm going to open it. Let's see how it is on the inside. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. It's crispy on the outside. It is soft and fluffy on the inside. Guys, you got to try this. Kids are going to love it. Everybody is going to love it. Wow your friends, your family with this recipe. Subscribe to the channel, like the video, share the video. Until next time, this is Jessie signing off. Bye-bye.